Grandpa?
Quit calling me that!
That's no way to talk, sir. We're gonna have to work together to defeat Ozzie and LeChuck.
LeChuck's involved too?
Actually, he's the new governor of Melee Island.
Get jokes! Where's my granddaughter?
She disappeared right after the election.
Phew, that's a relief.
Why?
Because of the one secret I didn't reveal to Ozzie before he tried to kill me.
The secret of your missing pants?
Of course not. I'm talking about the secret of the fourth piece of the ultimate insult.
The one that had to do with the governorship of Melee Island? I was wondering about that. What is it?
It's this!
That looks like the Melee Island gubernatorial seal.
It is the official gubernatorial seal of Melee Island. One of them, anyway. A good governor always keeps a spare around, in case the original gets lost. The seal is the key to unlocking the dread power of the ultimate insult. Without it, it's just a funky-looking maraca. Now, Guybrush, this is very important. Where is the other gubernatorial seal?
I guess it's with Elaine. She rarely lets it out of her sight.
That's good. As long as Ozzie and LeChuck don't find her, they'll never be able to make the ultimate insult work.
Ah, good times, Free Grog, my pockmarked fanny. You should all be ashamed of yourselves. Don't be looking at me, you mangy mongrel. I voted for Elaine, I did.
Well, I certainly didn't vote for that bilge rat, LeChuck.
Well, if none of us voted for him, then why is he the governor? And why are we being forced to build this colossal commemorative statue of him in the center of town?
Shut up!
This is horrible. LeChuck has enslaved my people. It's a good thing my grandfather isn't alive to see this. Why is he making them build that statue? What does that have to do with the ultimate insult? What's happened to Guybrush? What's that smell?
Oh, ex-Governor Marley. You're a hard woman to find, you know that?
Obviously, not hard enough. You must be Pegnose Pete.
Aye. The governor and Mr. Mandrill have a few questions they'd like to ask you.
Gee, you know, I'd like to, but I have to wash my hair for the next 7 years.
I really must insist.
Drat.
Like I said, as long as Ozzie and LeChuck don't find Elaine, the ultimate insult can never be completed.
Maybe we should come up with a backup plan. Who would have thought that Herman Toothrot is really Grandpa Marley? Horatio?
Yep.
How does it feel to have your memory back?
How does it feel? Let's see. Before you hit me with that accordion, I was a carefree hermit on a tropical island. Now, I've got a dimwit for a grandson-in-law, a granddaughter who's imperiled by not one, but two beings of unspeakable evil, and the knowledge that every pirate in the Tri-Island area might be wiped out by a mistake I made over 20 years ago! How do you think I feel, Seepgood?
Cautiously optimistic? How am I supposed to defeat the ultimate insult?
You shouldn't have to. As long as my granddaughter keeps the gubernatorial symbol away from those goons.
Well, let's just suppose that something goes wrong. How would I stop an ultimate insult talisman?
That's tricky. I suppose you could just build a bigger ultimate insult talisman. That might work. But
what?
If you wanted it to generate ultimate comebacks, you'd have to master the ancient tongue of the ultimate insult.
How hard could that be?
Pretty dang hard. It's really ancient.
How ancient?
It's monkey jabber.
The language of the ultimate insult is monkey jabber?
Yep. Pretty ancient, huh?
Well, it's a good thing we're on Monkey Island, then. I'm a little unclear on this counteracting the ultimate insult thing.
Cripes. My granddaughter must have had a lobotomy after I left. Listen carefully, Spanky. First of all, you gotta build a big version of the ultimate insult. You'll use this to generate ultimate comebacks. While you're doing that, find some monkeys so you can master the ancient language of the ultimate insult. Lastly, and this is most important, stop bugging me!
How am I supposed to get off this f***ing island?
Splinky, I have no idea. Right now, I'd trade all the gold in my mind to bring back my creaky old ship.
See you later, Governor.
Not if I see you first.
Here lies Jojo Sr., loyal to the end. I can't believe I'm looking up the nose of a giant monkey. It looks like there's some sort of latch in there. I guess there's more than one way to skin a monkey. I sure am glad I've got this banana picker.
Hey, there's a hidden passage back here.
Hey, this place looks like some sort of control room.
This must be the captain's chair. It's got an armrest control pad thing. Starfish date 182.43. The Gamma Quadrant has no monkeys.
It looks like something important is supposed to go in there. I'll just put the gubernatorial symbol here.
Hey, it fits!
Nothing happened.
The gauge marked monkeys reads zero. I guess I need some monkeys. Wow, it's effectively a gigantic ultimate insult.
I wonder what all this stuff does. Oops. I better get out of here before someone finds out what I did.
Relax there, son. We're going for a little ride.
Sure.
Pull that lever there, would you?
Ride? What do you mean by that?
We're taking this giant monkey robot to Melee Island to rescue my granddaughter.
Giant monkey robot? Are you sure you have all of your memory back? Maybe I should hit you again.